me, Chastin, and today I will be making really interesting. This is called magnetism. So I'm gonna show you the materials that I will be using, which is very simple, that can be seen in our house. First one is the nail. Second one is copper. I actually got it from the cable wire, so I peeled it off, and then this is the product. Next is the dry cell. Scotch tape, if you need it, if you want it, you can use it. Next is the cordy ball. So, let's get started.